Rachel, what are your cravings?
Well, these cravings. I've been craving gazpacho with both pregnancies,
Oh.
non-alcoholic beer, and Man United to win something for a change. They used to, before I got pregnant, before I met my husband, we used to win all the time. And then I met him and it was all downhill from there.
Yeah, have you told him that?
I have, yeah, I blame him personally, but he's a big chocoholic actually. He once bought me a box of chocolates, and then ate the whole box before he got to me. And they'd admitted to having bought me a box of chocolates and eaten them all before we get.
Let's meet our Rachel.
Thank you, Tracy. Start today with D.
And another one.
T.
And another.
K.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
A.
Consonants.
R.
And a final vowel, please.
A final A. Afternoon, Carlos.
Can we start with a consonant, please?
Thank you. Start with S.
Consonant.
M.
Consonant.
Y.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel, please.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant, please.
D.
And finally, a consonant.
Finally, R. Windows.
That can't be that old, can it?
And five small, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Tracy. One from the top, five little, and time to test two good numbers people out on this one. The first selection of the day is 9, 4, 2, 5, 8, and the large one 50, and the target to reach 907.
Times two.
Nine twos are 18.
Times 50.
Is 900.
And add the other three, which is the 8, 5, and 4.
Yep, gonna need something trickier than that to test you two, I imagine.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Carlos. C.
And another.
M.
And another, please.
L.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
W.
Consonant.
N.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final B. Thank you, Tracy. M.
And another.
R.
And another.
F.
And another.
W.
Vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel.
U.
And another.
A.
And another vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final.
Two from the top, please, Rachel. Four anywhere else.
Waiting to see if you're going to say four large. Neither of you are going four large just yet.
Maybe later.
Playing it safer.
Maybe later.
Just the two this time. The four little ones are 8, 9, 1, and 3. And the big two, 175. And the target, 390.
Three times 100.
300.
And then add up the other four. 75, 19, and 8.
Yep. Yes, this was there. You could say 100 plus 9, 109. Times that by 3 for 327. Take away the 8 for 319 and add on the 75, 394.
Well done.
Rachel.
Thank you, Tracy. N.
And another one.
T.
And another.
R.
And one more.
H.
And a vowel, please.
U.
Another vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
O.
Another consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
is coincidentally how my heart feels every time you...
Thank you, Carlos. D.
And again.
P.
And a vowel, please.
A.
Consonant.
X.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
G.
Vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
And finally, a consonant.
Finally, C.
One large and five small, please, Rachel.
Keeping it simple, potentially.
Yep.
One large, five small, no big moves yet. For this round, we have one, seven, nine, four, another four, and 75, and the target to reach 540.
Plus four.
Yep, 79.
Times seven.
Times seven is 553.
And take away the nine, and add, and take away the one as well. Sorry.
Yeah, yes. Lovely. 543.
Seven.
525.
And then four divided by four is one.
Yep.
Plus the other one is two times nine.
18. And another 10 points. Lovely.
Mm-hmm. Again, please.
It's easy to look up the collective noun. Start with an L.
And another.
D.
And another.
N.
Vowel.
A.
Another vowel, please.
E.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
P.
Another vowel, please.
A.
And a final consonant.
And a final N.
It is pendant for another seven.
Please.
Thank you, Tracy. Start with O.
And another vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
L.
Another consonant.
P.
Another one.
N.
And another.
S.
Another consonant.
T.
And a vowel, please.
This one possibly more promising. A final I.
I like to let her play a bit, but...
Thank you.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Carlos. L.
And another.
G.
And another.
C.
And another, please.
T.
Vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel, please.
U.
Consonant.
S.
And a final vowel, please.
A final. Another E.
So she's obviously got something much, much bigger.
Thank you, Tracy. O.
And another one.
E.
And another one.
A.
And a consonant.
T.
Another consonant.
D.
And another.
R.
And another.
N.
And another consonant.
S.
And a final vowel, please. This
could be a good one, come on. A.
Yes, Adwinate, it's a really...
This is...
Let's go large or go home.
First delving into the four large world. Four large, two little. This could be the hardest of the hard. Or it might be easy. Let's see the final numbers. The little ones are 10 and 9. My money's on hard. And the big ones, 50, 25, 100, 75, and the target, 420.
Times 9.
50 times 9, 450.
And then minus the 25.
Yep. Sure. I found a way. You could have said 75 divided by 25 is 3, times by 9 is 27, and then 50 times 10 is 500. Add those together and take the 100, 427.
Really, really important. Anyone could win. I want... Well done. Win.
I couldn't have called it between these two. I think if we played them again, it would go either way.
Yeah.
But I like we've got the Dent sisters in Dictionary Corner.
Yeah.
And I think we're quite similarly dressed, so maybe...
Like yours.
Flash countdown.